Breaking overnight in Spring Valley, a driver is shot and then rushed to a hospital. We're told someone shot at the driver's seat, then ran away. It happened right near the intersection of Cressmore Avenue and Elkton Boulevard. Deputies are still looking for the shooter and a motive.